Good afternoon to my lovely people. Today's video is a kid foot lab and also back massage. The hip lab is the only place we are going to base on, and both the foot side, the both side, and today we are using a shea butter, guys, because this thing is about the pain she is having on the foot side and also due to especially in this area. And we are going to massage also the hip lab side, and then we'll turn around for massaging our back due to sitting down in the school time and also learning much as from the beginning, from the Monday to Friday. So after then, they need something that will give them a better healthy body, which the pains and so on will be so released in a way they will feel more better. So that is why I'm using the shea butter only today for proper careness, my beautiful people. This shea butter is a something, it's a oil that is inside, but it's made a little bit thick. So whenever you start massaging, the oil will start working. And due to, if you use a shea butter when you have any pain on your bone, on any place, maybe you fell down, some the place gets swelled up, or your leg bend, all those things, shea butter is a part of the oil who can help you heal your problem on your body. Or you have a body pain or waist pain, people who went to the work too much, and children who normally play football with sport and so on, this shea butter gets, there is something that is inside that is more healthy as you are massaging it. Thank you guys for understanding. Try it on your body, but please, it was written inside, if your child have allergy, don't use it. My child did not have, that's why we are using it. So try it on your child if it doesn't have allergy, your husband or your wife. Thank you guys.